If you think your house is looking a bit of a mess this morning, or maybe your garden could do with a tidy up, don't worry. It's not as bad as you might think. Look at this.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Yep, that is the moment a group of YouTubers pull off what's thought to be the world's biggest elephant toothpaste explosion. You can see how the experiment got its name. The foam is made by mixing hydrogen peroxide soap and food dye. The video has gone viral, funnily enough, online. Millions of views. And I've watched it. I mean, I don't know how
most of the millions of views were you, I think.
Quite a few this morning. And we spoke to them a little bit earlier. They were trying to beat all records for elephants' toothpaste, and I think basically they have.
Yeah, what a mess.
Apparently they did also say, do not try that at home, in those measures.
Yes, indeed. They say it reduces to water at the end, so you just wash it away. But I don't know, it looks messy to me.